Hello, I'm going to be doing a playthrough of Uboat, which is I picked up a while ago. I'm just now starting to get into it. I'm going to go ahead and play through and see if I can actually survive the entire war, which, no, it's a breeze probably for the first few years, but hitting about 1943. So, I'm going to see if I can make it through the whole war and see where we go from there. Anyway, yeah, I got the U-boat. I got some mods with the U-boat here with the camouflage on it. And I do, oh yeah, and the pirate flag. So, Polly Roger. Nice camo stripes. So, yeah, we got a pretty cool looking sub here. So.
Was brauchst du, Herr Kaloy?
Got this sub with as much supplies as I can put in it.
Schau mal.
That gun's loaded first.
Was brauchst du, Herr Kaloy? Schau mal. Schau mal.
Adds in the ventilator so I can breathe longer underwater.
Der Dienste der Marine hat Tradition in meiner Familie.
Was brauchst du, Herr Kaloy? Schau mal.
Herr Kaloy?
about food. Talk to the base guy.
Beim BDU wird viel über ihre letzte Patrouillenfahrt geredet. Gute Arbeit. Dies sind die heutigen Aufträge vom BDU. Streng geheim.
Orders to travel the sector, 4,000 tons. Hi, this harbor. Board 40,000. I'm not gonna sneak in just. I'll get a little things going and see how we do. Warmed up.
Kurs auf diese Koordinaten setzen. Schneller, schneller!
Yep. Happy times this time then.
Herr Kaloy? Kapitän?
Kurs auf diese Koordinaten setzen.
Yes, I'll send a mechanic over here.
Herr Kaloy?
Chlorine gas killed everybody. Water got in the batteries. So anyway, Hermanova cautiously boarded the N71, reporting he could not hear any sounds. As the ship, he went and come to the conning tower and carefully opened the closed hatch. Ran the barriers to contrary, he was clearly choking, and reported that inside the corpses of sailors had blood flowing out of their eyes and lips. No doubt the ship was damaged by a mine that led to flooding to the batteries of the boat, which in turn released chlorine gas and resulted in the entire crew. Well, that really sucked. We mine the ship. Setting up mines so we can go ahead and sink it. Sink it. Goes. Area, so it's time to start.
Legen Sie den Kurs an.
Kapitän?
Got a convoy. Got a freighter here. Right.
Abfahrtkurs berechnen.
Zu Befehl.
Fast.
Schneller, schneller! Kurs auf diese Koordinaten setzen.
Jawohl.
Captain's crew gives me more sight range.
Legen Sie den Kurs an.
Jawohl.
Legen Sie den Kurs an.
Zu Befehl.
Auf Seerohrtiefe gehen. Kurs auf diese Koordinaten setzen.
Sehr wohl, Herr Kaloy.
Out.
Kurs setzen.
Zu Befehl.
Down under the water.
Schneller, schneller!
Bestätigt.
Schneller, schneller!
fast.
Herr Kaloy?
Wechseln auf E-Motor!
I'm on the hydrophone.
Alarm! Auf Gefechtsstation! Pretty low in the water. The other ship might be a better target to do because angle. Very low in the water. Carrying some equipment or iron, just a lot of weight. Four knots on this one.
5 knots. I'm gonna go with that.
Jawohl. Zu Befehl.
Rohr 1, bewässern. Rohr 2, bewässern.
Rohr 1, bewässert. Rohr 2, fertig.
See what we got here.
Jawohl.
Rohr 3, bewässern! Los! Rohr 3, bewässern! Rohr 4, bewässern!
Rohr 3, bewässert!
Los!
Schwere Schäden am Rumpf. Treffer.
Yeah, there we go.
Schwere Schäden am Rumpf. Treffer. Schwere Schäden am Rumpf.
Right, I don't see any weapons or platforms on that other one. Now it's time to surface. Surface the boat and let's chase down that last one. Found two of them. Really good hit. While we're getting up there and doing that, I don't want to forget. Compressor in the back.
Koordinaten setzen. Schneller, schneller!
ausgeladen. Rohr 2 geladen. Rohr 3 geladen.
Legen Sie den Kurs an.
Okay. Holes in this thing. Sometimes they look like they're going to sink, but then gotta come back around and finish them off on their lifeboats. Come on. Hold on, let's see what we go. Oh, sink, sink.
Kapitän?
Look around down there. So we don't lose. Real frustrating when you're trying to find a convoy and then you lose bar just as you're about to engage him.
Aye, aye, Herr Kaloy.
Okay. Color.
Kurs auf diese Koordinaten setzen.
Sehr wohl, Herr Kaloy.
Yes, there's a full crew. Alright. Target nearby. Probably a single freighter.
Kurs auf diese Koordinaten setzen.
Bestätigt.
Legen Sie den Kurs an.
Ei, ei, Herr Kaloy.
Legen Sie den Kurs an.
Bestätigt.
All right, so travel the area that marked, and so I think we're good. Hopefully I run into something else. May submerge just to see if I can hear anything. Operator's good.
Auf Seerohrtiefe gehen!
Kapitän?
Ei, ei, Herr Kaloy.
Wechseln auf E-Motor. Schneller, schneller! Wechseln auf Dieselmotor.
Herr Kaloy?
Kurs auf diese Koordinaten setzen. Alarm! Auf Gefechtsstation!
Auf Seerohrtiefe gehen.
Wechseln auf E-Motor. Kurs an! Kurs auf diese Koordinaten setzen! Kurs auf diese Koordinaten setzen.
Nope. Data.
Kapitän?
Sehr wohl, Herr Kaloy. Sehr wohl, Herr Kaloy.
Probably about to cool down.
Herr Kaloy.
Sehr wohl, Herr Kaloy.
Like one of those. Say maybe 5 knots. That's like the other one, what three? I'm gonna do this twice because that way it kind of, if their angle's too sharp, the time could be a little off. The other ship, they should be going. Nuts. Okay, it's been matched. Bow. That. So, bow line up to when I shoot. Or, that's a long shot. Okay. That'll get them in front. Gotta be going faster.
Oh. Rohr 1 bewässern! Rohr 2 bewässern!
Rohr 1 bewässert! Rohr 2 fertig!
Jetzt. Alright.
Los! Bewässern! Los!
Feindliches Schiff wurde getroffen. Rohr 1 geladen.
The other one's gonna hit him too, probably. I don't see any weapons. Job here is done. Time to surface. Back.
Kurs auf diese Koordinaten setzen. Schneller, schneller! Wechseln auf diese Motoren.
Kapitän? Jawohl. Jawohl.
Kurs auf diese Koordinaten setzen.
Rohr 2 geladen.
Kurs auf diese Koordinaten setzen.
Hey, how's it going? Corona? Alright, get up by this engine. And then... talking today. Yeah. Sometimes it's a lot, sometimes not so much. Come on, guys, get on that gun.
Schneller, schneller!
You got U-boat today. I'm enjoying this quite a bit lately. It's I've got about one shot left of AP. Probably shoot the decks, get it burning. Even in English, the spoken language is metal. Alright, let's speed it up. Oh, hello from Germany. Sweet. Where over in Germany are you?
Fire on deck.
Oh, got a good fire. I lived in Germany for about 5 years. I was over in Heidelberg.
Kurs auf diese Koordinaten setzen.
that down.
There with the sun, huh? Turning pretty good. They're getting in the boats.
Hüllenbruch, sie sinken.
Oh. Yeah, I don't know. I haven't been there. I lived there back in the. Lived in Heidelberg back in the early 90s. Long time ago. Over here. I can hear anything else.
Auf Seerohrtiefe gehen.
Engines all stop. Extra, all right.
Kapitän.
I've only been playing it now for a while. But the thing is, I've also played like Silent Hunter and a lot of other submarine games. Also got like wolf pack. I mean at all. Yeah, just probably about a week. Yeah, this noise gate can get kind of finicky.
Tanks anblasen.
Herr Kaloy. Herr Kaloy. Kapitän. Aye, aye, Herr Kaloy.
Got plenty of gas, so.
Aye, aye,
oh yeah, dude, it's a pretty fun one. It's just what you can do is like for like you're attacking and stuff. Instead of doing what I'm doing, you can just captain and have his mate help him out, come up with a solution, and fire torpedoes that way. You don't have to do it the way I'm doing it. I just prefer to do it that way because it's. Challenge of trying to do it.
Kapitän? Herr Kaloy? Herr Kaloy?
Thousand, renown. Work completed. Not exactly calling it just yet because of torpedoes. Oh.
Kurs auf diese Koordinaten setzen.
Jawohl.
Around here, I can dive probably and find them.
Auf Seerohrtiefe gehen.
Decent sized convoy in the area. About 20 ships, I think.
Kapitän?
Bestätigt.
Wechseln auf E-Motor!
They are. We got them. 38 ships. Guys on the engine.
Sehr wohl, Herr Kaloy.
Sehr wohl, Herr Kaloy.
Tanks anblasen. Schneller, schneller.
Right, we got him right after him.
Dieselmotor.
First game start now. Yep. Alright, so we got an idea of where they're heading, so go full power, see if we can catch.
Jawohl.
Crash into them. So I need to put binoculars. Full crew so we can see them.
Kurs auf diese Koordinaten setzen.
Jawohl.
Auf Seerohrtiefe gehen.
Jawohl.
Wechseln auf E-Motor.
Well, that's just 2 of 4.
Zu Befehl.
Schneller, schneller! Tanks anblasen!
Well, I lost that big crew. That big. Come to it.
Wechseln auf Dieselmotor.
Game, so you said your first sub game, you said you're starting it right now?
Kurs auf diese Koordinaten setzen. Legen Sie den Kurs an.
Find them. Yeah, there's still some issues with it.
Kurs auf diese Koordinaten setzen.
Where are you?
Kurs auf diese Koordinaten setzen.
Find them somewhere in here.
Legen Sie den Kurs an. Kurs setzen. Kurs auf diese Koordinaten setzen. Legen Sie den Kurs an.
Guys.
Legen Sie den Kurs an.
So.
Kurs auf diese Koordinaten setzen.
All the propeller noise. There we go. Found him. As I can. Oh yeah. I like the if I've ever watched the movie Das Boot, I always watch it in German with English subtitles. More authentic. Once again, five planes. That periscope depth, right? How to do it? Yeah, thanks for the help. Coffee.
up so this would be a little bit easier. Waves must be really big. Right in front of it. Depth here. There we go, that's better. Long or something. Oh, my depth. Alright, let me close that here. Be able to see that one. Can't see the other one. Buddy. Oh yeah, it's so hard to hold steady. Pop up and shoot him. Buddies might not be able to help him. Waterline.
Kurs setzen.
Cram as much equipment as you can.
Those.
Herr Kaloy.
I got rounds in storage. Just run some up.
Turned on. Head in, control them. Yeah. Save them. Engines. Crew.
Herr Kaloy. Herr Kaloy. Kapitän.
Probably run into some stuff on the way. Oh shit. What else? In sync. Alright, hopefully a few rounds with a deck gun. Go down. Last few rounds can put this thing.
Kurs auf diese Koordinaten setzen.
Herr Kaloy.
Zu Befehl.
Schneller, schneller!
Kapitän.
Zu Befehl.
Ships did not go down. Thank you.
Okay, not bad.
Der Aal ging daneben, Herr Kaloy.
Kurs auf diese Koordinaten setzen.
Rohr 3 geladen.
Verbessert.
40 Sekunden bis Torpedoeinschlag. 30 Sekunden. 20 Sekunden.
Kurs auf diese Koordinaten setzen.
Right on the way.
Moving on. Got torpedoes, but sunk so many ships. I'm kind of like, I need to just go. Probably get somebody researching. Probably got a lot of experience.
Legen Sie den Kurs an.
Bestätigt.
Kurs setzen.
Ei, ei, Herr Kaloy.
Kurs auf diese Koordinaten setzen.
Bestätigt.
Port.
Kurs auf diese Koordinaten setzen.
Beim BDU.
Cross second class. Line up second drifting. I was only out there for 9 days and I put down almost all emissions. I don't have a renown point yet. I really need one.
Was brauchst du, Herr Kaloy? Schau mal.
Thank you. actually. Transfer. Transfer.
Diensten der Marine hat Tradition in meiner Familie.
Was brauchst du, Herr Kaloy? Schau mal.
Tradition in meiner Familie.
Beim BDU wird viel über Ihre letzte Patrouillenfahrt geredet. Gute Arbeit.
Herr Kaloy? Herr Kaloy? Kapitän?
Kapitän, das kann deine neue Crew sein. Lassen Sie mich wissen, wenn Sie Ihre Dokumente sehen möchten.
Beim BDU wird viel über Ihre letzte Patrouillenfahrt geredet. Gute Nacht. Beim BDU wird viel über Ihre letzte Patrouillenfahrt geredet. Gute Arbeit.
Was brauchst du, Herr Kaloy? Schau mal.
Beim BDU wird viel über Ihre letzte Patrouillenfahrt geredet. Gute Arbeit. Dies sind die heutigen Aufträge vom BDU. Streng geheim.
Sneak in the Carter. Maybe. Green. What is happening today? Alright, so we're heading back out to sea and hopefully we'll be able to sink some stuff.
Kurs auf diese Koordinaten setzen.
Sehr wohl, Herr Kaloy.
Alright, so getting back out into the patrol area, and then I'm gonna sink about 7,000 tons, so that shouldn't be too hard, maybe one or two ships. We have a small convoy sighted. Not quite in the patrol area, but right at them.
Legen Sie den Kurs an.
Schneller,
schneller! Kurs auf diese Koordinaten setzen.
Threw extra guy up here.
Alarm! Auf Gefechtsstation!
Feindlicher Zerstörer auf 1 Uhr.
Fire Destroyer. Too dangerous to intercept.
Kurs setzen.
Message.
Herr Kaloy.
Legen Sie den Kurs an! Alarm! Alarm tauchen!
Sehr wohl, Herr Kaloy.
Kapitän?
Wir wechseln auf E-Motor.
Because I gotta shut some stuff off.
Herr Kaloy? Herr Kaloy?
Let's get it as quiet as possible. Destroyers. Here we go.
150 Meter. Kurs auf diese Koordinaten setzen. Schneller, schneller!
Back. Sometimes you want to do stern or bow towards them. He's probably going to hit me. Down, down, down. Down about 22%, so he's done. He doesn't know exactly where I am. He's got a good idea, though.
Feindlicher Zerstörer auf 3 Uhr. Wasserbomben. Wasserbomben.
Depth charges. Now that he's depth charging, it's time to speed up and.
Kapitän? Schiffsschrauben. Direkt über uns, Herr Kaloy.
Schneller, schneller! Kurs auf diese Koordinaten setzen.
Get on the end of the boat.
Schneller, schneller!
Fast. Off. Oh, we're going off. He's, so he doesn't know.
Wasserbomben. 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 Wasserbomben.
Off. Tidewater over there. Hopefully they stay over there. Well, I'm gonna get him. I don't have much room, but.
Seerohrtiefe gehen.
Thank you.
Kaloy?
Jawohl.
That one.
Rohr 1 bewässern. Rohr 2 bewässern.
Rohr 1 bewässert. Rohr 2 fertig.
Get this. 10%. Narrowing it down a little bit.
Torpedo-Einschlag. Torpedo-Versager.
Oh, come on. Come on, one in the center. Yes! Running pretty good. Wish that other torpedo had went off, but pardon engineer because I'm greasy. Come on. Go. Put the fires out. Come on. Come on. Again. His smoke stopped. He's got to be taking water.
Koordinaten setzen.
It.
Kurs auf diese Koordinaten setzen.
Schiffsschrauben. Direkt über uns, Herr Kaloy.
Right now, so I'm gonna split up.
Schneller, schneller! Kurs auf diese Koordinaten setzen.
Herr Kaloy.
Warm up some torpedoes for me. Is going down.
Kurs auf diese Koordinaten setzen. Kurs auf diese Koordinaten setzen.
Geladen. Rohr 2 geladen. Feindlicher Zerstörer auf 10 Uhr.
Thank you.
or 2 knots.
Sekunden bis Torpedo einschlagen. 30 Sekunden.
Oh man.
Rohr 1 bewässern.
Rohr 1 bewässert.
Los!
Sekunden bis Torpedoeinschlag. Rohr 5 geladen. 30 Sekunden.
This is gonna hit him in the back. Oh no.
Torpedoversager.
Rohr 2, bewässern.
Rohr 2 fertig.
Back up to speed.
Sekunden bis Torpedo einschlagen.
Keep up with that underwater. Please don't be a dud. What happened?
Rohr 2 geladen. Torpedoversager.
I was getting duds, duds, duds.
Kurs auf diese Koordinaten setzen.
Kurs an.
Wasserbomben. 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 Wasserbomben.
For it.
Wasserbomben.
Engine mate.
Kapitän.
Man, I hit that tanker, it was dud, dud, dud. Well, let me go back.
Erledigt. Schaden repariert.
That one ship. I don't think it sank. Serious, you're gonna wait here? Oh, I should sink that thing. Waiting, he's waiting to see. I'm gonna surface. What?
Kurs auf diese Koordinaten setzen.
Bestätigt.
A bit of water is weighing me down a little bit.
Herr Kaloy.
Sehr wohl, Herr Kaloy.
Kapitän. Sehr wohl, Herr Kaloy.
Herr Kaloy.
Wash.
Dieselmotor.
What is that? Boat. Gosh, we're getting some air. Blow the bilge. Back on the attack periscope. Make sure we're not getting up on us. He is not going to let me get this thing. And how much do I have? Got it.
Sehr wohl, Herr Kaloy.
Alarm! Alarm tauchen! Wechseln auf E-Motor!
Kapitän? Jawohl.
Back down. Down.
Kurs auf diese Koordinaten setzen.
Feindlicher Zerstörer auf 3 Uhr.
Where is waiting for me?
Legen Sie den Kurs an. Kurs auf diese Koordinaten setzen.
Feindlicher Zerstörer auf 1 Uhr.
Thank you.
Rohr 1 bewässern.
A heated torpedo. Might actually not have a dud this time.
Rohr 1 bewässert.
Bit at about 3.
Los!
Bis Einschlag. Rohr 1 geladen.
Wow.
Treffer.
Oh, for sure. There we go. I'm coming away with something on this. That destroyer. Oh, what happened? I don't know what got me, but maybe. Anyway, there you go. It's playing Das Boot. I don't know what happened, so. Have a good night, guys.